Okay, children, let me continue. So, yes, read the letter. Such iron box, big iron box it is. What's the position of the iron box? How many inches I said? It's very strong, 10 inches long, 8 inches breadth, and 10 inches high. How such a big iron box it is, just imagine. So, iron box, I carried the iron box away to my lodging, set it down with the care in your closet, laid the key on it, and lock the closet. Now open. So, what's the letter here? On it lay a letter to me. It ran thus. What's the letter? It is given in the yellow box, you see. Dear Tom, this box contains a large number of very fine pigeon blood rubies. Rubies are in blood color, reddish. So from the blood what we came to know, rubies are in red color. Clear? And a pair of lot of diamonds, even diamonds also the. Pair of lot of diamonds and the blue pearls necklace. He got necklace also. The necklace is made up of blue pearls. Blue pearls necklace. There are hundreds of pearls, one of famous green pearl and a necklace of blue pearls for which any woman would sell a soul on her affections. I thought of Susan. Susan is the fiancé, that is. Susan is the would-be wife. That is, not at become a wife. She will be. She has an idea to marry Tom. He was thinking about Susan because beautiful necklace. He thought of giving the necklace to the better half, his wife. I wish you to continue to have expectations and continuously to remember your dear uncle. You should, what he said? On seeing the jewels and everything, you should remember me. I would have left these stones to some charity, but I hate the poor as much as I hate your mother's son. Rather more, the box contained an interesting mechanism. What is it? I hate the poor people. He doesn't like poor people because we may poor by birth, but at the time of death at least we should somewhat become rich by our hard work. So, by birth itself poor and death also poor means we are not working in between. Clear? This is the real statement. So, parakkumbodhu nama ezhaiya poranda kuda nama maraiyumbodhu eppadi irukkanum oru at least oru alavukku panakarangala irukkanum. That shows our hard work. Okay, we do not blame our parents. But what we are doing for them, we should work hard and make them to be proud as well as rich. He said, I hate the poor people because by the birth they are buying poor, by birth itself they are poor. And the same like at time of death also they are poor means in between they are not doing anything. He said like that. Even I hated you also because you are the son of poor father and still you are the poor person. So what is the interesting mechanism in that which will act with certainly as you unlock it, it explodes 10 ounces of my improved super sensitive dynamite. What is it? Suppose if you have opened the box, that dynamite is there, it will burst into 10 powers, not single power, 10 powers. And there only 9.5 ounces, doubt me and open it and it will be blown to atoms. What is it? If you got doubt in this, open the box and see, you will shredded into pieces. The body enna maaridum avangalukku piece piece a parandu poidum solra. Believe me, and you will continue to nourish expectation which never be fulfilled. As a considered man, I counsel extreme care in handling the box. Do not forget your affectionate uncle. Yes, written. Then I sat down, ate a hopeful and began to exert my ingenuity upon ways of opening the box without being killed. There must be a way, he thought of opening. After a week of vain thinking, I bethought me one day that it would be easy to explode the box by unlocking it at a safe distance. So, 1 week he was thinking about the new idea, how to open the box without any damage. It's not possible. After 1 week he has decided. In the other thing, he should have a distance between the box and himself. Or safe distance would open pannalam box. But when he reflected on what would happen when the dynamite scattered the rubies, I knew that I should be none of the richer. The diamonds will be scattered, not the person, sorry. Diamonds will be scattered. For hours at a time, I sat looking at that box and handling the key. He was sitting for an hour. At last, I hung the key on my watch guard. But then it occurred to me that it might be last stolen. He was thinking about whenever we got more preciousness with us, with the jewels and other things, we should be careful. Sariya close pannama illaya, evanadu varuvana, eduthu povana, this and that. The same, the problems he too had. I became nervous and I began to dread that some accident might happen to the box. A burglar might come and boldly carry it away and force it open and find it was wicked fraud of my uncle's. Even the rumble and vibration caused by the heavy vans in the street became a last terror. Worst of all, my salary was reduced. He was thinking about that, not going for work. His salary also reduced because he saved all his, what are the savings he spent for the funeral. And I saw that marriage was out of the question. What he got for the marriage, what he saved for the marriage only, he spent for the funeral. In my despair, I consulted Professor Clinch about my dilemma and as to some safe way of getting at the rubies. What he said, how to collect the rubies from him without damaging the box. He said that if my uncle had not lied, there was none that would not ruin the stones. What he said, if he's not telling lies, there is only, there was none that would not ruin the stones. That nothing should be there. The rubies are the stones inside the box, you know. He said, there is no dynamite to destroy the rubies, especially the pearls, but it was silly a tale and altogether incredible. What you say? What all your uncle said is just stories only. It will not be possible. You just open the box and see the pearls and diamonds. I offered him the biggest ruby if he wished to rest his opinion. He did not desire to do so. So he doesn't want to open the box. What he said? Who said, who gave the idea? Professor said, really, there should be nothing there. There should be no dynamite, nothing else. Maybe what your uncle said, diamond and rubies are there. If you are opening the box, you will be getting the diamond and rubies. Immediately what Tom said, okay, if you are opening the box, I will give you the biggest ruby. Biggest means what? Irukkarli or periyar, periyasar ko ruby edukka, ungalukku kudukuren solrar. Okay. So, but he is not desiring to do. Who is not desiring? The professor, what's his name? Professor Clinks is not ready to open the box and get the ruby. Dr. Scaff, my uncle's doctor, believed that old man's letter and added a caution which was entirely useless, for by this time I was afraid to be in the room with our terrible box. What he said, if it is true, how can you be with the room in the terrible box? At last, the doctor kindly warned me that I was in danger of losing my mind with too much of thought about my rubies. What he said, you have become mad. If you are going on thinking about the rubies and diamonds, you become mad. Better you forget everything and just come out of the room. In fact, I did nothing else but contrive will plans and get them safely. He was thinking over, he's not going for the work and thinking over how to make it of the things, how to bring out the things from the box very safely, that is the rubies and the diamond. I spent all my spare hours at one of the great libraries reading about dynamite. He went to the libraries and read about the dynamite and what are the thing uncle said, is it fact or not, he wants to see. Indeed, I talked off until the library attendants, believing me a lunatic or a dynamic fine, declined to humor me and spoke to the police. I suspect that for I was shadowed as suspicious and possibly criminal's character. Even he was complained to the police also. Who? Tom. Maybe some of the thieves followed me. Just give protection. I gave up the libraries and becoming more and more fearful. Set my precious box on a down pillow for fear it's being shaken. He kept the box under the pillows. He wants to save the box, safeguard the box. The old doctor, when I saw him again, begged me to give up all thought of the matter. And as I felt how completely I was the slave of one despotic idea. What's the despotic idea? To get the diamonds and other things. I tried to take the good advice thus given me. Now only after 2 years only he realized what he did is wrong. Unhappily, I found soon after between the leaves of my uncle's Bible a numbered list of the stones with their cost and much beside. He saw the Bible. His uncle was a Christian. He too Christian only. He opened the Bible and see, and every leaf of the Bible means what? Paper. Every leaf of the Bible, it is, there is a description about the stones. where he bought the stone, how much it cost, what size of color, what color it is, what's the size of it, everything. Many of the stones were well known and their enormous value amazed me. Amazed means what? Surprised him. Several of the rubies were described with care and curious histories of them were given in detail. One was said to be the famous sunset ruby, which had belonged to the Empress Queen Maria Theresa. The one is belonged to the queen. One ruby was belonged to the queen, that is Maria Theresa. One was called blood ruby, not as much explained because the color, but on the account of the murderers it has occasioned. Now as I read, it seemed again to threaten the death. Again he read the letter, it says about its death. The pearls were described with care as an unequal collection. That is, it is not mentioned how many pearls are there. Concerning two of them, my uncle had written what might call biographies, for indeed they seem to have much evil and some good. The pearls, they have the evil things as well as good things. One black pearl was mentioned in old bill of sale. It seemed to queer me. It was maddening. Ear guarded by the vision of sudden death was wealth beyond the dreams of avarice. I'm not a clever or ingenious man. He's not a clever like his uncle, who? Tom. So I know the little beyond how to keep a ledger, and so I was and am no doubt upset with many of my notations as to how to solve this riddle. He doesn't know how to solve. At one time I thought of finding a man who would take the risk of unlocking the box, but what right had I subject anyone else to try? I dare not face. So he was thinking of anybody better, we'll call some other person to open the box. So when he's not doing so, he's worrying about his life, the same like everybody know. So he doesn't want to put anybody in the danger of opening the box. So I was rich, I was not. I grew thin and morbid and so miserable. At last, I carried my troubles to my father, confessor. Then he said everything to the father. He thought it simply a cruel jest of my uncle's, but was not so eager for another world as to willing to open my box. What he said? It's your uncle's cruel idea only. Better you don't open the box. He too counseled me to cease thinking about it. What he, father also advised like a professor, forget about the jewels, that is diamonds, rubies and necklace. So good heavens, I dreamed about it. Not to think about it was impossible. Neither my own thought, nor science, nor religion had been able to assist me. So what are the things? His religion, his silence and science and his thought, nothing helped him to open the box. 2 years have gone by and I am one of the richest men in the city. I have no money, then keep me alive. He's the richest man only, but he doesn't have any money with him. Everybody thought he is the richest man because he got the rubies and pearls, but he's not enjoying them. Susan, who is Susan? His fiancée, his would-be wife. I was off crack like Uncle Philip. What she said? You have become off mental like your uncle, and broke off her engagement. Before that they got one engagement only. Marriage is not yet done. She withdrew from him. She moved away from Tom. I advertised in the Journal of Science and I've heard upset schemes sent by the dozen. At last, as I talked too much about it, the thing became so well known that when I put the order in a safe in a bank and I was promptly desired to withdraw it, I was in constant fear of burglars and my landlady gave me a notice to leave because no one would stay in the house with that box. Okay, yeah. He was worrying about, he wants to move from the house because his landlady gave a notice to vacate the house. And he was thinking about the burglar. So he was decided to keep the box in the bank. I am now advised to print my story and await advice from the ingenuity of the American mind. Some Americans can help him. Somebody advise, better publish in the papers, they will help you. I have moved into the suburbs and hidden the box and changed my name and my occupation. He went to the other place, he changed the name and occupation, everything. This I did to escape the curiosity of the reporters. Reporters, you know, the press people. I have to say that when the government officials came to hear my inheritance, they were reasonably desired to collect the tax. In the meantime, the news went to the government people, they came to collect the tax because he got much property. I was delighted to assist them. I told the collector my story and showed him the Uncle Philip's letter. Then I offered him the key and was for time to get half a mile away. He gave the key and he said, open the box and stand half mile away. That man said, he would think it over and come back later. He said, okay, I'll come back later. That people also not come and open the box. This is all I have to say. I have made a will. Finally, he could not enjoy the property. Like uncle, he also made a will. Will means what I said, will. And left my rubies and pearls to the society for the preservation of human vivisection. He has given the property, all the property, uncle property, to the human welfare. If any man thinks this account a joke or an invention, let him coldly imagine the situation. Let him come and open the box. He has given the money to them. Given an iron box known to contain wealth and to contain dynamite, arranged to explode when the key is used to unlock it. What would any sane man do? What would he advise? So he does. There is no end for that. He has handed over the box to the human vivisection. He has handed over the welfare section. If anybody has the guts, they can open the box and take the jewels. Clear? Do you follow the story, children? This is the story. This is a story of a man who is not making others to be happy. Clear? I suppose you think me queer. I will explain. Who said this? Philip. Uncle Philip. Do not come back. I won't assent things. This is Uncle Philip only. He thought it simply cruel jest. He did not desire to do so. This and all by whom? Tom. He would think it over and come back later. So question and answers and all given in the book itself. So by this, I have completed everything. Mainly in the case of non-detail. Because we got this time, book has changed somewhat. Sentences, everything has changed. We don't know the pattern of the question paper. Anyway, we'll get from the government. We'll see according to that. Characters and paragraph answers are very important in supplementary children. So learn characters and supplementary instead of wasting your time in learning detailed answer. So short answers, better learn detailed answer as well as character sketches are very important. Characters, what are the characters? Okay. Hope so that we'll meet very earlier. Thank you.